May is Better Speech and Hearing Month, and as a former speech-language pathologist, it remains important to me. Communication is one of the most important factors for quality of life. That used to be my soapbox for a long time, that secondary to having health and wellness, communication allows us to connect with other people. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh, cognitive neuroscientist and certified neurofeedback practitioner. I want to talk with you about how neurofeedback brain training can help stuttering, communication disorders of all kinds, whether that be cognitive or more speech motor like stuttering. I work with a lot of people who struggle with communication and with hearing loss. And I want you to know that at the core of a speech and hearing problem is a brain that is using too much slow processing electrical energy. This slow processing is called theta. Theta slows the brain down, and it makes it so that whether it be motor production of speech commands like in stuttering or understanding what is being said to you in verbal language processing disorders, at the core of it is a brain that's running slow in very specific areas. Those areas of the brain differ depending upon the type of communication disorder. So we know from science that brains have been mapped and every area of the brain has been detailed for its skill or ability. And we know that the left hemisphere is the primary hemisphere that is engaged during speech and language and communication. So when I look at people's brain performance patterns and see what's at the core of their communication challenges, it's mostly in the left hemisphere. We have the language production areas, more towards the frontal lobe. We have language comprehension areas, more towards the back. Across the center of the brain are the sensory and motor cortices. And what happens there is once language and speech is programmed on the left, it will cross over so that then it can be implemented into the world. There's a lot of brain areas at play. The way that I can see this is called a QEEG brain map. During a QEEG brain map, which you do at home, you can perform the entire thing at home in 28 minutes, then we get on a Zoom, and in a 1-hour Zoom meeting, I'm able to show you every single area of your brain and how it's performing. If it's using too much theta, slow processing speed, if it's also using too much fast processing speed, which results and contributes to stress and anxiety. Having a communication challenge can be very stressful for people. And so most times we have this comorbid or coexisting pattern of too much fast speed, trying to balance out the too much slow speed that was there neurodevelopmentally. The point is, I can see what's happening in your brain. And speech and language problems, communication difficulties, are brain dysfunctions. When you go for traditional therapy, which I used to offer a long time ago, many moons ago, which of course I still remember how to do, but when I offer traditional therapy, the goal is to rewire the brain using the mind and the body. And along the way in my training, I realized I no longer need to use the mind and the body to retrain the brain. Instead, I can retrain the brain at the brain level. So once we see how your brain is performing using a QEEG brain map, then I use neurofeedback brain training to adjust the way those areas are using electrical energy. It's like a workout for your brain. It capitalizes on neuroplasticity, neurons that fire together, wire together. So your neurons have been firing and wiring in a way that perpetuates the speech and language communication difficulties. What can happen is your brain can be trained to fire and wire in a different way, a better way, a way that leads to improved communication. And I've been doing this for a long time. I have seen hundreds of people personally improve their communication challenges. So if you're interested, please go over to drtrishleigh.com. You'll see that under the services tab, you'll see that there is a QEEG brain map with me. That's the first step to healing your brain, moving it in the right direction. If you're inspired, I'd love to spend time with you so that I can show you how I can help you move forward. Okay, until next time, control your brain or it'll control you.